It does. Even if it's cold, even if it's rainy, even if it's February, people are showing up now here at Ted Drew's on Chippewa. It opened for the season at 11 o'clock this morning. Now, no long lines throughout the days of customers at the windows, but a steady flow now and then of customers throughout the afternoon. For 91 years, St. Louisans and tourists have enjoyed the dozens of sweet treats on the menu. And look who was here for opening day today of the season. Ted Drew's Jr., the former owner who retired 5 years ago. He does a taste testing at the beginning of each season, and he let me in on how he can tell if the custard meets his high standard for quality.
The real test of frozen custard is the vanilla. If the vanilla doesn't shape up, we hear from me.
The biggest strategy is just to try to get back open again for Valentine's Day. We think it's a wonderful weekend to be open.
And Ted Drew's on Chippewa is open 7 days a week now. 7 days a week, the store on Grand Boulevard will open in mid-May. In South St. Louis, I'm Dan Gray, Fox 2 News.
They are all-